Methought I heard a voice cry, "Sleep no more." Macbeth does murder sleep. The innocent sleep. Sleep that knits up the raveled sleeve of care. Still it cried, "Sleep no more," to all the house. Glamis hath murdered sleep, and therefore Cawdor shall sleep no more. Macbeth shall sleep no more.